Dear 7th standard students, let's go for the exercise number 5. Exercise number 5. What it says, exercise number 5. Underline the pronouns in these sentences. State whether they are reflexive or emphatic pronouns. Reflexive or emphatic pronouns. We have already seen. Emphatic pronouns if it is emphasizing. Okay, reflection, you have seen turning back. Okay, so now let's say it is whatever. Exercise 5, number 1. I have hurt myself. What type of pronoun is myself here? Myself here. What type of pronoun it is? Myself. What type of pronoun? It is reflexive. You have to write this exercise in your notebook. And you have to say, you have to underline myself. Is it reflexive pronoun? Underline and write. No, second one you see. I myself burn the paper. As I said to you, if it is emphasized, I burn the paper is a simple. I myself. That means it is emphasizing on I. Therefore, what it is? Emphasizing means. Emphatic. Am I right spelling? Am I writing properly? Emphatic. Emphatic pronoun. So there are some more examples there. Examples. Write in your notebook properly. Properly notebook. Okay? Notebook. Now let's go to the exercise number 6. In exercise number 6, you can write in your textbook. Already it is there. Fill in the blanks with the correct reflexive or emphatic pronouns. Let's see, exercise 6-1. She dash made the mistake. She dash made the mistake. She herself made the mistake. There are some more examples. Sixth exercise you do in your notebook.